Hello everyone, I'm the Vera Viking, and this is Boxed In. This is a, kind of like a puzzle game. Well, it is a puzzle game. It's kind of, I guess it, you can compare it to, like, some of your standard mobile puzzle games where you gotta, like, connect the shapes or the colors or the types or whatever to eliminate blocks or whatever objects to, you know, get more points. And so this game is. And there is a whole lot of text here. Okay. I am right-handed. I just lost Steam VR connection, but it's back. Sound volume, that's all fine. 90 FPS is ideal, but it keeps dropping for some reason, even though it's just a big square box. I'm curious. So it's not none of these. What's this? Oh, this is your teleporter. Okay. Game options, number of colors, 3, 4, 5, match mode, so vertically or a block, I guess. Blocks fall from above, from back wall, from below. Let's do from above. Survival, solitaire, tutorial. Hey, I have these controllers. Next color, menu, change block color, add new block, push blocks when close. Survival, don't let the blocks reach the other end of the room. Solitaire, clear the room of blocks in your own time. Okay, let's do four colors. No, let's do three. No, let's do four. And I think this would be more comfortable. I'm not looking up or down. Then we'll do survival. I did it. Stop. Don't. Oh, right, there's more over here. Okay. What? I think I'm done. That was okay. So I know how to play now. Let's let it crush the wall. Can I go inside? Oh, am I stopping it? No, I'm going with it. Game over. Okay, so there's a leaderboard. Try a second, now I know how to play it. I can't switch that color. like the effects, I like the sound. When I can or can't change color. Oh, I had it again. No! Here, I'd like to see my score. I guess I have my score right there. 2.3 million. Alright, let's do this. Do that. Let's go back to. Okay, so I like the game so far. I think I like the sounds. Like the teleporting. I would like to teleport on top of blocks if that's possible. Nope, wrong button. I'd also like to know why I can't change the color of these sometimes. I like the effects. Obviously, this isn't a giant game where you can have hours and hours of playtime on. I think this would be a great introductory game for VR. I think this would be a great game for children who want to get into play VR stuff, because it's very simply just point and click, and there's some teleporting around, but not a lot. Alright, let's bump that up. Go back to that. Let's do it from below. Thank you. some tracking, I don't know why. Is this a Steam VR game? I swear I didn't mess up with any of the Steam VR tracking recently. And it should be working just fine, but obviously I'm having some issues. Not with anything to do with the game. Also, you can climb on blocks here, but you can't do it while they're moving. I wanted to do this while they're moving. I think that would add a whole new dimension to it. Oh, shit, I had it. That works. Problem for something like, holy shit, what'd I just do? Am I glitch? I'm about to break your game, I'm sorry. Oh, there we go. Cool. Let's do it from the above just for funsies and check that out. Oh, there's no way I can play that. There's no way. Nope. I'm gonna break my neck doing that. Alright, well, that was boxed in. I think, like I said, it's a cool game. I think this is a cool game to show some VR to people. A quick game. I think it's a good game to have children play. It's very simple, non-violent. The art looks, I mean, they're all boxes. The art looks pretty good. The sound effects are pretty good. I'm a real big fan of the fireworks sound effect for when you start blowing up those boxes. And yeah, check it out. Boxin is on Steam. It does obviously support the Rift and the Vive. And I don't know how the mixed reality headsets work out on Steam VR quite yet, so I don't know if this game supports that. I want to say no, it doesn't, because I think that might take some special effort from the developer to get that hooked up. But yeah, give this game a chance. Check it out, and I think my Steam VR is being wonky right now. Am I facing away from all my sensors? Maybe it's one of my sensors are being wonky. Alright, I'm gonna check out my tracking issues and I'll catch you next time.